Hello everyone, thank you for tuning into my channel. So I'm here with my Ask Janelle. My love, Relisha Keys, she said, what helps you slim down more, cardio or strength training? Can you talk about the different results you'll see based off of how I train? So thank you for your question. And I want to suggest that you incorporate both cardio and strength training and not only think about it as only do cardio or only do strength training. And the reason for that is simply put, they both help to slim and trim your body, but in different ways. So we tend to really love cardio. We are a cardio junkie society. Run more, go on the treadmill more, use the elliptical machine and ride your bike more. We love cardio. Like that's just like a big thing in our society. And I think for women in general too, cardio is just less intimidating, but I encourage you to start using weights as a part of your fitness routine. And you can do weights like one day out of the 3 days that you work out or the 4 days that you work out, or like me, the 5 days that you work out. I do strength training pretty much on one day. And that's when I actively spend my time in the gym, picking up dumbbells, using the workout machines, the weight machines. And I do that once a week because I really do love running. I love running. If I had to just do weight training every single day, I would dread going to the gym. And for those of you who don't like running, you don't have to run as your cardio. It could, of course, be something else that you find to be interesting or fun. But strength training once a week is definitely going to slim your body in a way that cardio will never be able to. Cardio, of course, does burn fat, but you must do cardio for at least a half an hour with your heart rate pumping. Boom, 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 boom. You have to really be in it. If you do your cardio for 30 minutes or more, you will, of course, get into that fat burning zone, which is where you want to be. But once you're done working out, your body's no longer burning any fat. So that's where weight training steps in. Weight training is going to give you that fat burn throughout the entire day that you've done it. And also, because you're really ripping the muscle and strengthening it by adding the added tension from picking up heavy weights and working out the muscle over and over in that repetitive fashion, your body is going to naturally build muscle. And when your muscle starts to build and your fat is replaced by that muscle, your body will look leaner and thinner. And if you like the word skinny, skinnier. Personally, I feel like when I was losing weight before, like after I had my first child, I wasn't really doing a lot of weight training. So I found myself losing weight, but not necessarily looking the way that I do now, where I do weight train more often. I used to weight train twice a week with a trainer once and then one day by myself some months ago, but I don't meet with my trainer anymore. And now I'm just doing it once a week. And I just feel like the body that I have now at this weight is so much slimmer than the body I had before at the same exact weight. It's so much slimmer now. So the answer is not cut and dry which to do more of, but I want to encourage you to do both. Burn the cardio, get the heart running, and do this not just for weight loss. Do this to be healthy. If you're doing cardio, your heart is better. Your muscles are better. Your organs work better. Your blood runs better. Your body feels better. So you want to do your cardio and have that anaerobic activity going on. And having that aerobic activity going on, but the strength training is not something you should either push to the side, but you want to do that strength training as well.